Google SketchUp 7 has a number of enhancements, the most important of which is dynamic components. Now, these are objects that have intelligence, and you can also interact with them, and we'll show you how to work with these new types of components. In addition, we'll be talking a little bit about improvements in the 3D warehouse, how to download models directly from Google Earth, as well as some new texture editing features.